Imran Khan dropped a bombshell by saying that several Bollywood A-list actors directly ask women to sleep with them and the ladies will get the role only if they say yes to their demands, and a no would mean they are not selected for the movie. There is a very clear quid pro quo with a lot of A-listers. Are you going to sleep with me? If yes, you get the role, if no, you don't. It is literally that straightforward. Which of these actresses will sleep with me, they will get the role, he said. I believe it will not. No, the names are too big and too prevalent and it is way big and woven into the fabric of the industry. My opinion is for that a lot of names will come out and a lot of people will bear the brunt of it, but I don't think it will affect things at the higher up level. At this point, all the names that are out, the big names are Tanmay Bhatt and Alok Nath, so this is the level we are at right now. You and I both know the names go much higher. But those actresses whom I have worked with or the victims who have been harassed, if they chose to recognize themselves as it is their story to tell and if they can out themselves and name the people whom I am talking about, then I will stand by them. That is the very least I owe them. I will say that look, I was there and if you ever speak up, please know that I am on your side and I will support you. But why name only recent actors? Go back 40 years, the biggest directors or producers have all done it, their names have never come out and they will never come out either. The fact is, even within the industry, whoever speaks out, they will be attacked or will be marginalized. The interesting thing is the attacks that you speak of reach you because of social media. I don't have Twitter or Instagram or website. I don't get any subscription or papers and I realized it has freed up a lot of my bandwidth. I don't consume any news nor do I know which films are releasing, Imran Khan summed it up.
What do you think about this? Do comment below and do not forget to subscribe our channel for latest Bollywood updates. We'll be right back.